Here we've got the reward for efforts. Tranquil lass, now gelding. Pat Cannon has just been telling me that he's just been doing a bit of trot and canter. It's grown a little bit. Will still grow, Pat thinks, probably another half a hand, given the sort of wither to rump. When you look at it, his rump's a little bit higher than the wither, so he'll still come up a little bit more in height-wise, but he might be a big horse. But they're very happy with him. He seems to have calmed down a little bit, having been gelded, and it's taken that sort of him from being very mischievous to just a little bit mischievous now. But they're really happy with him. He's eating up really well. You can see he's pretty round, and they'll start sort of improving his work to do evens pretty soon. So yeah, very happy with our Hugo, and obviously sort of race name unnamed as yet, but we'll get around to that. So members all very happy here.